like always having faith and like never giving up.
Hope means like that you want something and you can't wait for it.
Hope is the idea that there can be change.
And if something bad's happening, it'll turn to good.
Looking at stuff in a positive way.
Be like somebody optimistic.
When everyone else thinks there's not a chance, you like have to be the positive one.
The idea that things can get better.
When you want something to happen in the future.
I think that this year the concept of hope actually became less abstract than it usually is.
Honestly, do not know how I could have kept hope alive this year if it wasn't for my ability to come to this building every morning.
Va'ani tamid ayachel, I think about our students, the way they persevere, to imagine a world that they want to build.
I always say that I have the most hopeful job in the world. I get to come into our buildings along with all of our magnificent faculty and staff each and every day and work with our very hopeful children.
One way of thinking about education is that its purpose is to inspire students to renew the common world. And it's our role as teachers to say, look, this is our world. Here are its wonders, here are its failings, and it's going to be your responsibility to take care of it.
I think about how the students are our future and how Heschel is creating such incredible human beings.
I'm inspired by the fact that they are leaving this school and entering the world with such a rich understanding of both the problems and the possibilities of what we can actually accomplish in the society are.
And that really gives me hope for our future, like right here in front of us. This is our future, these children.
I feel that there's a vitality to the future of the Jewish people when I see the way that students approach their Jewish life with so much enthusiasm and kavanah.
As a Jewish educator, you feel the responsibility to ignite and instill the values of our Torah and traditions.
It gives me hope that they will continue on the same path, that they will continue learning and passing it from one generation to another.
These children are understanding what it means to be part of Am Yisrael, and that gives me a tremendous amount of hope.
Teaching the kids, hearing their neshama in their comments, gives me hope that we're leaving the world to a great generation.
There is no sound that I love more than, oh. That sound in the classroom is the moment when a student didn't understand something, transitioning into, and now they got it. And that moment of growth for me keeps me hopeful.
My students are constantly asking questions. They're just so eager to learn more.
And their enthusiasm is what keeps you hopeful.
I get inspired by the kind of thinking that they're bringing into the classroom.
Starting my morning with a shir give me that feeling of joy.
When I see my students before class, they're so excited. That makes my days.
And the people that I'm doing this work with every day, I'm inspired by their energy, by their love of children.
My colleagues and I are on a journey together to discover what is sacred and holy inside of every child.
That inspires a lot of hope in me to see that there's that much of a strong desire on the part of educators here at the Heschel School to really work for the development of every one of our students.
I don't take it for granted that Heschel is here just as it's always been with its same values.
That everybody who's a part of this community continues to show resilience in what we're committed to. There's something magical that happens. And so I think, for me, that's hopeful.
Our students create a sense of hope in me through their ability to see the opportunity for positive, to always be optimistic.
What is exceptionally inspiring to me about our students is their passion.
When we are with them, we see the beauty of life.
In the Israeli national anthem, we say, Od lo avnu tikvatenu. We will never lose hope.
And our students simply fill me with hope. I will carry that hope with me forever.